on, guys? This is Music Player 1979. I wanted to throw out this Stellarium chart for the time that I was out filming these objects. As you can see down here in the bottom right, it's 650. We're going to go ahead and go forward just a smidge to about 745 or so. Now, I'm going to pinpoint the moon because the moon was to the west of this object and just slightly south of it. Okay, so here's the moon. Here's south. This is west. Sun's right there, which should be accurate with the filming. Now, if you look up here, we've got the moon right here. This object would be about right here, somewhere in this area right here. Now, I thought maybe Sirius, but you know, I've never seen it come out that bright, and I've never seen it morph into something as I did this. So this kind of gives you an idea of the position of this object. You know, this area right here, it's a pretty big area, but it's definitely moving, folks. The volume on the video, I muted the volume because, of course, I was cussing a lot and I have a bad mouth, which you don't really need volume to see the video, and it's pretty self-explanatory. I'm definitely still stunned. What's in the video? May God be with us. I hope I'm wrong. Alright, guys. Enjoy the film. Thanks for watching. on, guys. This is Music Player 1979. I wanted to throw out this Stellarium chart for the time that I was out filming these objects. As you can see down here in the bottom right, it's 6:50. We're going to go ahead and go forward just a smidge to about 7:45 or so. Now, I'm going to pinpoint the moon because the moon was to the west of this object and just slightly south of it. Okay, so here's the moon. Here's south. This is west. Sun's right there, which should be accurate with the filming. Now, if you look up here, we've got the moon right here. This object would be about right here, somewhere in this area right here. Now, I thought maybe Sirius, but you know, I've never seen it come out that bright, and I've never seen it morph into something as I did this. So this kind of gives you an idea of the position of this object. You know, this area right here, it's a pretty big area, but it's definitely moving, folks. The volume on the video, I muted the volume because, of course, I was cussing a lot and I have a bad mouth, which you don't really need volume to see the video, and it's pretty self-explanatory. I'm definitely still stunned what's in the video. May God be with us. I hope I'm wrong. Alright guys, enjoy the film. Thanks for watching. on, guys. This is Music Player 1979. I wanted to throw out this Stellarium chart for the time that I was out filming these objects. As you can see down here in the bottom right, it's 6:50. We're going to go ahead and go forward just a smidge to about 7:45 or so. Now, I'm going to pinpoint the moon because the moon was to the west of this object and just slightly south of it. Okay, so here's the moon. Here's south. This is west. Sun's right there, which should be accurate with the filming. Now, if you look up here, we've got the moon right here. This object would be about right here, somewhere in this area right here. Now, I thought maybe Sirius, but you know, I've never seen it come out that bright, and I've never seen it morph into something as I did. I muted the volume because, of course, I was cussing a lot and I have a bad mouth, which you don't really need volume to see the video, and it's pretty self-explanatory. I'm definitely still stunned what's in the video. May God be with us. I hope I'm wrong. All right, guys. Enjoy the film. Thanks for watching.